Hello, John. You were asking me about switching harps while playing rhythm. Well, I'll give you a little example. What I'm going to do here is be playing one harmonica, and I'm going to have another right on top of it. But I'll be playing the bottom one. And then if I pull out the bottom one, the top one falls right down in place, and I'll be playing that one. And this is a technique I figured out long, long ago, back in the 1970s. So I'll give you an example. There you go.